At the General Military Academy in Zaragosa, the Spanish Sandhurst, cadets attend their last parade before receiving their commission and passing out as full-fledged officers. Among them was 19-year-old Prince Juan Carlos, whom General Franco has nominated as his successor when he restores the monarchy.